What's going on, guys? We are back. And today could be a sad day. This could be our last game at University of Arkansas State. This will be the last game.
Welcome to the college football playoff.
And it's snowing. Glee. Oh yeah, this is in South Bend. Okay.
He's gonna hand this off. He's swallowed up at the line, could not get past that big defensive tackle.
It was an excellent effort by this defense, just staying in their run phase, holding their own at the line of scrimmage, and then making a tackle. Offense just couldn't get enough of a push to get any yards at all.
They stopped the receiver, but that's a solid gain on that play. It's early, but this crowd is fired up. Listen to this noise here. This is going to be tough for the visitors today. They're going to throw forward on third and short.
That's incomplete.
Complete brings up fourth down. And the Red Wolves will send their punt team on the field. Looking to flip the field here. On the return, it's paid.
Boom!
To accept the penalty and take the yardage. First down play call coming up. How aggressive will it be? Looking to pass. It's Rayner. Catches late.
And he's open and he's getting stuffed.
And the quarterback drops back looking for an open man.
And that's caught by Hornsby. Ross has nothing. And he almost got it. And they're gonna have time to think about it. Got it.
Sneak it. And one of the things we love about this guy is his ability to use his legs when he has to. And I almost feel like he got behind that offensive line. And because of his size, I don't know if they were able to locate him. By the time they did, it's a first down for the offense.
And that run produces a decent game. The Red Wolves are going to take advantage of this red zone trap. It's a quarterback keeper. Tackled behind the line. It's a loss of two.
Well, Chris, this is going to set up a big third down now for this offense. They're down early in the game. All the hype and the pressure on a playoff game. You don't want to dig yourselves too big of a hole. They got to keep this drive alive, so they need to convert right here.
So no field goal try here. Coach keeps the offense on the field to go for it on fourth down. Quarterback appears to be changing the play. And he's going for it on fourth down.
And that's incomplete. Damn it. And it's 17-0 before this game has even really begun.
The motion by the back now forces the defense to adjust. Hard behind the line. It's Cross. And he's tackled for a loss after the catch. The defense all over that. What's the play call here on second down? Here's the snap looking to throw. It's reeled in. It's Cross. The defense makes the stop after the completion. And the Red Wolves hustle to the line. Hurry up.
That's incomplete. And that's going to be roughing the kicker. Yeah, we're going to accept it. Damn, yeah, he had a lot of white in front of him. If he could have kept up. And that's dropped. And that's gonna be a touchdown! And our defense does get a stop. And that's Carl Hornsby! Touchdown! And Arkansas State is right back in it. And we get the ball to start the half.
They're returning from inside the 10-yard line. Gets it to the 25-yard. Here comes the Red Bulls offense back. Grab behind the line. It's crossed. They make the tackle, but not before a solid gain. Rainer looks toward the sideline, finds the running back. Fights off the defender. That's a big game before he goes out of bounds. It'll move the sticks more than enough for a first down. First down, 10.
Yeah, yo, they're not stopping.
Drops back from the shotgun, looking for an open man. Caught in the backfield. It's crossed. They've got him, but he picks up 8 yards, sets up a nice second and two.
Okay, up here. Here they go. Now there. And that's going to be caught by Rucker. Nice block! And he's touchdown! Notre Dame took back the lead.
Defense reacts quickly, a very short gain on the play. How about this defense? That is called team pursuit. Swarming to this wide receiver on the screen. just catch it, but eventually get the burst. The Red Wolves will line up on first and 10. Grab on the line. It's Chambers. They stop him after a short gain. It's not a first down.
Boy, wide receiver screen can be hit or miss. Either receiver finds a nice crease and picks up big yards, or the defense completely negates that. The team speed from the defense here wins that play.
And Hawkins.
Tackle is finally made, but not before a big gain. They'll spot it at the 24. The offense really clicking here. On first and 10 here, looking to throw the ball. There's a shot toward the end zone. He tried to press the ball deep, but it's incomplete.
You know, I like the quarterback's patience here, and instead of trying to force the issue and squeeze the ball into coverage, he just decides to just basically throw it away and live for the next down.
And he breaks the tackle on the way to a solid gain there. And the Red Wolves looking to run some tempo here. And third and short, they hand the ball off. Tackled behind the line, it's a loss of two.
How about that?
Yeah, I don't trust my kicker. And he dropped it. He dropped it in the end zone.
And the quarterback tucks it and takes off as a design run. And the run moves low up to the 33. The game makes it second and medium.
Oh my God.
Sack for the defense. A really good job by this defense. The quarterback looked to be trying to work through his progressions to find his open receiver, but before he knew it, he's on his back. Took contact on the throw.
And that's caught.
And make the catch.
Boom.
It's a first down play.
How about this guy making this throw? I mean, they have harassed him all game long, and here we are in the fourth quarter. He takes another hit. And this time, gets enough on it to be able to complete it. Great play by the quarterback.
Big game before he goes out of bounds. The offense keeps churning, gets a fresh set of downs.
With that completion right there, this quarterback now has gone over 300 yards in this game. What a day.
Looking to throw. It's Rayner.
That's dropped.
Defending. That one falls incomplete. Brings up second down.
You get a tight end with this.
And Cross breaks free. Touchdown.
Touchdown. Arkansas State. They jump in front here in the fourth.
Okay. Yeah. That's cross to the end zone, touchdown. And with 10 minutes left, and Notre Dame timeout. And no!
Goes backwards, losing 3 yards there. And now a timeout taken by the defense, trying to preserve as much clock as possible for their offense. And the Red Wolves will line up to boot it away. We're going to kick it away for the second time.
Okay. All we can do is wait and hope on the defense. And the... Okay, so we're tied. Okay, cool. Oh, nice spin move.
They bring him down, but an explosive play by this offense. Big game. Timeout is called late in this tie game. Crucial choices coming up. Here comes a first down pass attempt. Grab down the middle. It's crossed. They've got him, but that completion good enough for first down yardage. Going fast. They need to get a little bit closer to give their kicker a better chance.
End zone touchdown! And they have taken the lead with 22 seconds, and Arkansas State pulls off the upset. Down goes Notre Dame. Yeah, I'm not really interested in. We're going up against Georgia. Colorado State, Rice, Rutgers. Oh, Vanderbilt. Vanderbilt is calling. Do we go to the Big Ten? Or the SEC? We're definitely going to take one of these jobs. They went 6-6 this year. Yeah, I think we take Rutgers or Vanderbilt. Okay. Anyway, yeah, our decision will be next episode. Hope y'all enjoyed. Have a good one, and I'm out. Bye. They have a junior quarterback. They have a freshman. Okay, yeah, they have a nice tight end. They have a nice line going forward. Okay, yeah, I think I'm leaning more towards Rutgers. Okay, let's take a look at Ben. Senior quarterback. Cow. Oh shit, I'm still recording. Yeah, but taking a look at their rosters, I'm definitely leaning towards Rutgers. Which, I mean, yeah, okay, yeah, Rutgers has been good at some point. Where Vanderbilt, I mean, it's like a 9-win, not they 2 9-win seasons, I guess. In the gauntlet of the SEC. This is tough. Anyway, that'll do it for this episode. Hope you all enjoyed. Have a good one, and bye.